Yo, what is good, you guys? I ain't gonna make this intro too long because today's gonna be too much of a lit day to be wasting filming the intro. But basically, as of yesterday, Melbourne, we came out of lockdown. The premier we didn't come out of a full lockdown. We just eased our restrictions like we have been for the last 2 years. Anyways, skate parks, guys, they're finally open. Finally. So yeah, the premier of our state actually released this information probably like 2 days ago, announced it for today. So today the skate parks are open. I've known about this for a few days now. And obviously linking up with Josh and Brad today. The boys and myself will just be heading down to the local. Haven't been there in probably a month or so. So hopefully we can get some good vibes going, get some good clips. And yeah. Finally getting a video to smash out the opening of skate parks, guys. So this video here, officially, the reopening of skate parks in Melbourne. Boom, let's go.
All dressed, guys, let's go.
Yo, what's good, guys? Down at the bowl now. Got Brad,
Sala,
Scotty.
Got
Josh. Got everyone else down here at the bowl, obviously. Few people here. As I said, skate parks obviously opened literally today in Victoria. It was a bunch more people, but hella left. Low key glad about that because I'll get snaked and all that stuff. So I'm pretty sure we're leaving in like half an hour to go to Ainsbury. Catch you guys at Ainsbury, I guess.
Oh. Ready for me too?
Yo,
let's go.
Keep it going!
Oh, calm it before he does it. Let's go, fam! Yeah.
That's a nice flare, bro. Flare. Yeah. All right, guys, we just rocked up at the next skate park. It's literally just this. It's tiny AF, but who cares, guys? We're literally in the middle of nowhere. If you guys know the skate park, you know it. If you don't,
we're probably gonna get some more clips here while we're here because there's literally no one.
Obviously, because it's a tiny ass skate park, but we're gonna go to that shop just over there. It looks like a house. It's a shop. So I'll warm up and then I'll come back, grab the camera, and we'll get some clips. Thanks to Coralie for filming some clips. There's my sister. Josh and Brad are just over there. Yeah.
you got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your past.
Brad's just pulled out the mini scoot. Do a trick, girl, Liz. Do it. Woo! Flare! Flare!
Oh, is she fine? Good. Oh, I can't even spin anymore. Cooked it.
Nah.
I think you snapped the balls, bro.
Yeah.
She doesn't even move.
The damage. Oh, the balls.
Right, easy, easy.